The main reason I came to Cuba was to get lost in time, as what I heard, Cuba is still stuck in the 1950s, so no technology that consumes us on a daily basis is to be found here. In the beginning you feel lost without it, but as the days pass you start seeing humanity in real life. That's what makes this place so beautiful, as it comes to life as soon as you let go.
Bueno, mi nombre es Noedi Naranjo Montejo, soy trabajador por cuenta propia. Tengo 6 trabajadores aquí. Es como una familia aquí, todo el mundo se lleva bien.
Most of the tools here look like they could be in a museum, but the most powerful tool in Cuba is the human mind. Because at the end of the day, it's your mind that controls the tools, so it doesn't matter if it's new or old.
El oficio lo aprendí a pie de obra, no fue a través de escuela, bajo los equipos.
The reason that all the wood in Noel's workshop is recycled wood is because there isn't a single store in the country that sells wood. The only way to buy wood in Cuba is on the black market, and that is the wood which has been stolen from the state institutions. So Noel just uses recycled wood from old furniture and rundown buildings.
Sé toda serie de carpintería, todo lo que se llama carpintería en blanco lo hacemos. Hacemos muebles, puertas, ventanas, estantes. Por ejemplo, estas puertas que están ahí son para el gran teatro de aquí de Prado.
Noel's workshop is not just for carpentry. It acts as a hangout for taxi drivers, food vendors and roosters. Spaces like this happen naturally. You can't just create them. You see it everywhere in Havana. That's why it makes it so unique and so colorful.
Yo no tengo familia en ningún lado del mundo. Todo está aquí en Cuba.